Okay, it looks like I need to crouch, but I'll be right back. I have to go do something. Alright, I'm back. After I build my house, I'm going to put this as a series. No. Good boy. Okay. When I'm like done building my house and stuff, I don't want nothing going corrupted. Like this. See, this is the problem. Okay. I'm actually gonna make so you know. What happened right here? Oh my God. Now, this is kind of difficult, to be honest. I don't know how people can do this. Nah, come, this is a nightmare. I did it! Yeah! Okay, let's put this. Boom! And then we get our wall. Then we get our walls. Yeah. Finally did it, yes. No bed. We want beds right there. And mine is gonna be down here when there's a floor. No, I can have me furniture. No. Bad bed. They're good bed. Oh, my, against the wall, how mine is. So, and shall. Please, a one-seater. I have to turn it all the way around now. A chair? Oh my god, those look way more comfortable. Oh my god. Get that chair out of here. A feet rest. I'm proud of my. Ah, no, 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 no. Yes. I did. Oh, my God. This one masterpiece of mine. Wow. It's a corner. Ugh. Trying to do something. Move. Boom. Boom. I trapped myself. There we go. But it turns out I don't want that, you know? You place wood. Screw it. Let's get some food resources. Food. I don't have a harvester. One sec, can I harvest that? Armor work.
Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits.
Yeah. Of course, clean
water.
Oil. Yeah. Look at my pit boy now. Look at my pit boy. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Subscribe, leave a like, comment what you think of my part one. But I hope you have a great day. Bye.